I use the word Neech as a translation of low level. Mr. Modi has twisted it to mean low caste. I have not been brought up to have any casteist feelings. It is not part of my culture. So I have absolutely no knowledge of what his caste origins are, and I have never referred to them. If, however, the word can be misinterpreted to mean low caste, then I sincerely apologize for having used a word which could be interpreted as referring to Mr. Modi's caste origins. And in that sense, I am extremely apologetic for having used a word that could be so interpreted. I've also been told that this is harming the Congress party's prospects in Gujarat. I have no post in the party. I am not an important man in the party. So I greatly doubt that anything I say can have any effect upon Gujarati's voting intentions. But nevertheless, if I've hurt the prospects of the party, I of course regret it very deeply.